make sure to subscribe to the channel to stay updated with notifications.